Hello and good morning, everyone, from Yellowstone National Park. I am in America's very first national park. It was established in 1872 and really set the groundwork for preservation of important landscapes throughout the United States and the world. Today, I'm going to be traveling through the lower loop of the park, and I'm going to show you some of my favorite stops that you could consider visiting while you visit Yellowstone. Getting the day started at Old Faithful. She's back behind me where you see all those people lined up. Old Faithful is erupting every 90 minutes, give or take a few.